We have even seen how to make these base rocks on which we could make such beautiful paintings. Are casted rocks, and they are made with the help of silicon molds. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make such rocks with a mold as well as without a mold. So let's get started. To cast our rock, we will be needing gypsum powder, a waste tub, a spoon to mix, and a silicone mold. This mold is by Happy Dotting Company. It is available on Etsy. We will start by taking the required amount of gypsum powder in the tub, and then we will add some water to the powder. Mix it well to avoid any lumps. Make sure the consistency is like a cake batter. Pour the mixture in the silicone mold and keep tapping from the sides to avoid any air bubbles. We need to leave this mold untouched and undisturbed for about 2 hours for the rock to set completely to the mold. You can also pour the mixture into a disposable container like so. After about 2 hours now, these rocks are dry enough to be demolded. These rocks have a lot of moisture content in them, so they will not be yet ready to be painted on them. We will have to let them dry on a wire rack for at least 3 to 4 days before we could start painting on them. These rocks are absolutely flawless and of a perfect shape for dot painting or any other form of painting. To make rocks without mold, we will need to wear gloves. First, we will mix gypsum powder with water and keep mixing it with our hands in soft round motions. We need to continuously keep stirring the mixture so that it doesn't start setting. Our aim is to let the chemical process start, and as soon as the mixture starts hardening, we will form it into our desired shape. So till the mixture starts thickening, we will keep mixing it with our hands. After about 1 or 2 minutes, there will be a moment when you feel that now it has started stiffening and you can pick the whole mixture with your hand. At this point, take the whole mixture in your hand and try to shape it into a dough or like a peda of an atta. Make sure you run your fingers over the top surface to make it smooth. Our hand-casted rod will not be absolutely perfect, but it will definitely look like a natural rock. And you can give any desired shape that you wish to. This mixture sets very quickly, so make sure you are quick enough to give your desired shape. Our hand-casted rocks have been drying on a wire rack for 3-4 days now, and they are absolutely dry to paint. I made 2 more such hand-casted rocks, a smaller one and the larger one is a failed attempt. It started setting too quickly before I could give it a proper shape. If you find the hand casted rocks rough, you can use a sandpaper to scrape them and make them much smoother. Let's compare the hand casted rocks with the mold casted rocks. The hand casted rocks look more like natural rock, whereas the molds of dead rock look much smoother and absolutely perfect in shape. You can get your desired shape in the hand casted rock, whereas the mold casted rock will give you the exact same shape all the time. I smoothened the outer surface of the smallest hand casted rock to make it smooth enough to paint. I'm going to paint a very small spiral dot mandala on this beautiful rock. I hope you like this video. Please do like, subscribe and share. Till the next time, take care. Bye.